police are investigating a suspicious death along a road in Franklin. It's a story that we've been following all morning long. This happened at Oakwood and 34th, and Hillary Mintz is live now at the scene with the very latest. Hillary.
Yeah, and Andy, in fact, this officer here just kind of moved us even further back from the scene. They're all the way down there near Oakwood, and they've pushed us back further as they continue this investigation. You can see all the yellow tape in the distance. Let's go up above to News Chopper 12. Matt Salemi's been up there all morning, but he's going to provide us some pictures there. You can see kind of the area that it's all blocked off. I mean, we saw officers blocking off 27th Street there off of Ryan Road as we tried to get close near the hospital. Now, all the medical examiner is saying right now is that they got a report of a suspicious death. We weren't sure at first if this was a pedestrian accident. We really are waiting for more information from Franklin Police. I've been told the chief is on scene here, and they are bringing in their mobile command post very soon. They say, folks, this is going to be a while as they are continuing to investigate this report of a suspicious death here in Franklin. We're live near 34th and Oakwood. Andy, back to you.
A scene we will continue to track. Hillary, thank you very much.